Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing my full coverage foundation highlight and contouring video. Finished doing my gold mask review. It's the 24 karat gold lip mask and face mask. So if you guys want to go ahead and check that out, I'll leave it linked below in the description bar. And right now my skin feels absolutely amazing and luxe. A little bit of backstory about my skin. I do have very acne prone skin. I have acne scarring along with some breakouts here and there. This is what I do on the daily to achieve my full glam beat face that you guys see on IG all the time. Now, I start off with highlighting. I use my Makeup Forever HD stick in the color 120 or Y245. Now, yes, you guys, I'm going for a very full coverage look. That's just my tea. I'm gonna just take my beauty blender and blend away. I'm mixing two foundations today because I want to be very dark and tan and bronzed. So I'm gonna be mixing my MAC Studio Fix Fluid, and this is NC30, and this is a BH Cosmetics liquid foundation. As you can see the difference, obviously. I would normally use this for my contour, but we're gonna be mixing them and making me look dark and tan. Now for contouring, I'm gonna use that same BH Cosmetics foundation a little bit. I'm keeping it very natural. Very natural, you know. I love full coverage, I love full beats, full glam.
And everything together. Make it look very seamless, very natural, Montreal, and fish.
We're gonna go ahead and blend away all the madness.
Dab, dab, dab. Bring back some of my highlight with that same foundation stick. And just go right underneath my eyes. See, I love like a bright under eye highlight.
I use two powders to set my face. I use Ben Nye in Neutral Set and Ben Nye Luxury Powder in Banana. Pour some in the lip. Ooh, this is so messy. Like, my vanity is such a mess all the time because of my powder. I have very oily skin, so I use a lot of powder to set my face.
Set the middle of my face with the white powder. I'm trying to be neat about this, but there's no neat way of doing it.
And yeah, you guys are done. That is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Now I just take a large fluffy brush with the Ben Nye Banana Powder and go over my whole face. And then whatever is left on my powder puff, I just use it to beat my face. Then I just take my MAC Studio Fix and just off the bake from underneath my eyes. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and move on to my brows. And I already have an eyebrow tutorial, so I'm just gonna not really explain it and skip ahead. If you guys wanna see my full in-depth eyebrow tutorial, I'll leave it linked. Okay, so I'm just gonna be using my go-to everyday Dark Deepest Mineralized Skin Finish. I love a good bronzer. This is my everyday look. Like, if I'm just stepping out of the house to throw the trash in, this is my everyday. Not even kidding. I will put on a full face to go to the grocery store. Cause you never know who you're gonna see. The Low Kids, of course, by ABH. And oh my god, don't you wish there was a mirror right here? Like, I would just love it if there was a mirror right here. So I can just be living and glowing for the god. Per usual, we're gonna be using all of them in this order. I just can't get enough of highlight. You guys already know this, like, it's no new news. I want to get the Jeffree Star highlighters so bad, but they're always sold out. Like, every time I go on the website, they've been sold out for like a month. So sad. But as soon as they restock, girl, I am getting me some King Tut. But yeah, for now, ABH will do. The more, the merrier. You can see it like flying in the air. Okay. And last but not least, golden bronze. Swirl, swirl. Think we have enough? Nope. Going in for some more. Okay. Pretty good. And last but not least, I'm gonna go ahead and set my face with my Skindinavia setting spray, and this is the bridal one. Makeup waterproof, sweatproof, all that jazz. Absolutely love this, and it doesn't feel heavy at all. It feels like literally a mist. We need some more. And there you guys go. That is the finished highlight and contour and full coverage foundation tutorial. I hope you guys liked it. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for almost 1,000 subscribers. We're almost there. And that's just amazing to me that almost 1,000 of you are watching me and liking my videos and subscribing to me. So thank you all so much. And I love you all. Please be sure to be confident with yourselves and love yourselves for who you are. I've struggled with acne myself and scarring. And I know how you guys feel, but with makeup, it does make me feel more confident. It makes me feel more beautiful, more glamorous. And that's why I love makeup. Thank you guys so much for watching always. Bye.